game this season, and this time it's knockout for a place in the... Ralston keeps it alive, goes for the 1-2 with McGregor. Ralston couldn't quite get it back. And now here goes Kyogo with a bit of space to run into. Links with Edouard. Rogic, Kyogo, may look for Edouard, may go himself, and it pulls Craig Gordon into an excellent save. Forrest, Turnbull, intricate from Celtic, and late challenge on Andy Halliday by Kyogo, who holds up his hand in apology. To qualify for the Europa League group stages. Just look. Surrendering possession, it comes to Forrest, maybe Rogic, and Kyogo. Ralston, Edouard, it looks inevitable at the moment.
On their own, easy to get picked off, now Celtic are on the attack again.
Kyogo with the Smith into Beningame. Man of match on his debut against Celtic, but it's won back. Here's Edouard. They're still battling away. Play on, says John Heaton. Kyogo
had a complete lack of an out ball. Has been
now Forrest and Kyogo. And somehow Hearts are hanging on here.
You know, to have your arms on the player.
Edouard, Turnbull, Kyogo all combined. What a pass that is for Forrest. And now Edouard. Celtic cut Hearts to pieces. The passing was immaculate. One touch play that eventually puts Odson Edouard in. And Celtic have been knocking on the door for some time eventually. Forward again, he's trying to pick out Kyogo. Forrest arriving. Edouard now, must be, but... It is Turnbull. Into the wall, he gets a second attempt at it. Kyogo might find that. He gets the touch. He was all alone, but he was at full stretch and could only divert it just wide of Gordon's post.
Well, incredible.
Kyogo. Wrestle with Suter now. Goes near post. Kyogo. And Kyogo's. Kyogo is down again. This time it is spotted by John B. Kyogo now looks to curl up towards the back post. Signed McGregor, which took momentum out of the attack a little. Kyogo keeps it alive though. Edouard is there. Gordon again to the rescue for Hearts. Taylor, Kyogo's on the move, as always, and he gets it. Beningame gets back. That's a wonderful tackle by the former Everton man.
It's two passes, Roddy, and then Celtic with a snatch your hand off at half time.
It's Edouard. Gordon's kick out picked up by Edouard and Rogic. Kyogo, and he scores, and Celtic restore the cushion. Kyogo with another Celtic Park goal, 5-5 for the Japanese forward. Taylor, Kyogo again, stretching the Hearts defence, looking at the back post for Odson Edouard. And this time, Craig Gordon keeps out the effort.
Overall performance to go